Hey everyone, it's Brad here, and today I am doing one more Roblox video today. This time on a game I just happened to stumble upon, loaded it up, liked what I saw, decided I gotta do something with this, and here I am doing something with it. Shinobi Life is what is the game of today, and I just want you guys to see what this game's all about, because I don't know what it's about. I know it's Naruto themed, but that's as far as I know. Alright, so it's loading, and that flipping thing. And it's got some good music too. Really good music. I don't know if the recorder's picking it up or not. Usually it doesn't, but hey. Trust me on this one, it's got good music. Pretty good loading time too. Like, this was well made. Alright, we got our Roblox Naruto. And this is as far as I got when I first tried this. So we have game mode select, so customize. What else we got? Arena mode. RP mode and story adventure mode, so, and war mode and training mode and then customize. Okay, so I'm gonna customize just real quick. Alright, let's see what he's doing. Okay. Oh, whoa. What did they do to my hair?
Good God. Well, we got various hairstyles that we can choose from. All, just about every single one of them are recognizable in some way or another. What's this? Yeah, I think I might go with that one. Definitely. Alright, let's go to that face. Come on, man. Dry up your tears. Alright, so what we got in your eyes. Let's go with the good old... Oh, okay, that's... Okay. Yeah, that'll do. That'll work.
There we go. That's perfect. That's good. Alright, let's see here. I like the lightning and stuff, too. The... Keki... I don't know. Click to spin. Okay. What we got? Please don't land on nothing. The Senju, oh no, wait, okay. I didn't get to see that one. Okay. So what's this over here then? Huh. Okay, I'm guessing that's the chakra then. Please let it be a good one. Please let it be a good one. Come on, give me a good one. Okay, we got water. Alright, what's this over here? Another chakra slot? Okay, come on. Let me get another one. Give me another one. Water's good. And earth. Okay. So I think that'll be it. Unless, what's these over here? Reset all save data? No. Alright, what are those? Okay, I don't think we can equip any of this stuff. It's locked. Or unavailable. Unavailable. So I think my character's been customized pretty good, so now I wanna kinda leave now. Like, does it save? Can I find a way out of here? Oh, there's more head. There's more style over here, but I'm not gonna pick them out. Oh, I can change the color of our eyes too. Let's go with Yeah, it's good, whatever. So, my question is, how do I leave? I don't want to leave the game. I just want to... Okay, complete customization. I didn't see it there. Alright, so my customization has been complete. EJ's gonna love this episode. Like sand. What's sand? Village hidden in sand? Is that what it means by sand? Because I need to know. I feel like this is important information that I need to know. Okay, so we're loading this back up. I didn't do this, just letting you know. Remove logs from the main server on the game. It's okay, that's nice. I'd like to X that out, but the player thing is in the flipping way. You could at least kinda, you know. Wait, hang on. If I can try. No. If I can. I can just barely. Like a tiny gap in between players right there. Between second and third player right there. On that list. I could possibly do that. I don't know. Bro, I wanna X out the stupid scroll. Hold on. That's really nice and all, but no. Okay, finally, I got that thing done. So this is me in Shinobi something, and just look at that running. Is that not cool? Okay, let's see, where can we go? I hear fighting. But we're gonna try to avoid that since I'm at level freaking zero. Can I run along that? So I feel like I can. So I will. Hold up, careful there. And I hate very thin platforms in Roblox because, you know, stuff like that. I didn't actually die. Did I not lose any health from that fall? Hmm. see. Okay, we got the jump. Okay. Got good jumps. Looks like I got a headband on here too. It's just, I don't know, that's goggles it looks like. Not actually a band. But we'll eventually find something here. Eventually. Can I pick a different mode now? What the world? Ninja Star. Wait, something's going down over there. So let's check that out. Yeah, that looks like something. Yeah. Oh no, that's another player. Holy crap. And who won? Oh. Hey. Oh god. I'm being slaughtered. Wait, how do I fight? Okay. No, that's not how I fight. Pardon me. I'm dead. You know, I should have known that someone would kill me. It's just like in GTA Online, avoid people. Avoid them for your life. Bro, I'm dead. At this point, you're beating a dead horse. I'm trying to beat up the corpse. Oh, wait a second, Ryan. Okay, yeah, I want to stay away from him at all costs. I don't even have an attack. Look at him way over there. Alright, I fell off from someplace. Yes. Wait, no, we can jump on walls. Okay, let's see here. What world? Ground flash. Okay, let's see what else we can jump. Oh, that was a big jump. Yes. Want to go to higher places. Like very high places. Oh no, I'm not down. Okay. Well, I can't do that. Oh god. Again, you know, just like Grand Blox Auto, this is another good Roblox game. It's a little tricky to learn, but I'm not going to complain about learning. Brook, no. It's the same guy.
competing up with the people. Look at those guys. Okay, but I'm on some sort of edge here. Look at that though. That is some fire seals.
Let's speak more so. Let's see what all these things do. Okay, that just brings up the chat. Okay, that's nice. And that, oh my god. Okay, that dashes me in a certain direction. Okay, but not like I'm gonna need it.
No, since I have a controller. What I want to know is if I can actually, like, jump up. Sure, I can, but higher edges. Alright, mission accomplished. We need higher.